There's a Lure Sport member who's a fan of One Piece who's attempted that. Changing the colour to blue, possibly. You could review the video. That's 4 now, isn't it? It did look like he was just doing a desk job. Of all the push-ups I had to do over the year.
Thank you.
don't know. Huh.
Yeah.
Nice clip in the head and all that. Exact type of material I would have got my clothes to look like.
It's a matte finish. Mm. Even though it's not necessarily, it's not actually matte because there's still like light reflecting off of it. Mm. It's a matte finish.
Yeah. Either way, that's it's the exact type of colour combo I would want to wear.
Okay.
podcast, apparently there's different environments, there's different situations where the hit on it is a he instead of a man. If the strike is going upwards.
Yeah, no, I knew that. It's like it's going upwards as an O, it's going downwards as an E.
Yeah. It's weird like how like there's different positions of like
yeah, no, it's
apparently it's only that way in tone, so
yeah. No, sometimes it because I do it like that when it's just to keep up with body practice and stuff.
Pinkside's been a thing for a long time.
I haven't known.
Do you know, they're the ones that developed that were working on the Twin Saber.
Pinkside?
Yeah, that was Pinkside. Did I hear about it?
Well, it's...
They had like a workshop even ages ago.
Because
like,
they have the...
Do you want me recording this? Do you want me recording this?
I saved
it to you. Diego, remember the things I told you last Thursday?
But I sat down with my kids because we watched Teen Titans Go, and I sat down with kids and was like, oh, this is far darker than we anticipated. That girl's mad, I killed him the first 5 seconds.
Is very well. I actually did very well, but again, like I was out in that fight because I was one fight with Diego, but the second bit was because I was giving Diego instructions on how to actually fight me.
Can you fight Diego?
What, Mikashi against him?
Yeah, like, are you allowed to fight just Diego and stuff?
Not normally, no.
No, but I mean, Jason was allowed to do Mikashi against Diego.
If Diego is willing to let me show you how it looks like with the catch of dancing, then yeah, I'd be happy to. You can ask him.
Well, yeah. that's the only way to defend is to attack, otherwise overwhelming.
But yeah, I'll show you if they go lettuce.
So it's overwhelm or reflect. You just have two blocks now.
No problem, it's Diego, it's exhausting.
Like that, maybe,
right? Yeah, but what you're supposed to do there, yeah, you're supposed to twist as well, keep it locked.
Are you not supposed to shove the condo card up? The condo! Hit me with a stick.
See what? There's still a lot of it, it's just rambling. It's effective, but. One thing he's forgetting is strike from two different directions.
At least you're playing like some.